मिस्टर एम यूसुफ खान दिलीप कुमार। मिस्टर एम यूसुफ खान दिलीप कुमार इज अ हाउस होल्ड नेम इन साउथ एशिया। ही वॉज बॉर्न इन पिशावर ऑन 11 December 1922। देयरफॉर हिज रूट्स आर इन पाकिस्तान। His first film, Jawar Bhata, took the entire film world by storm in 1944. Thereafter, he gave outstanding performance in most of the 60 films that he took up during his long film career spanning over 50 years. He has already been conferred several awards. What is indeed very unique about him is that he is not just an outstanding film actor, he is also a great human being. In spite of his professional engagements, he has devoted time to philanthropic works, community service and social work. He became sheriff of Mumbai in 1981. In his public life, he dedicated himself to alleviating sufferings of the common man and spreading message of peace and harmony among people cutting across religious, ethnic and political differences. He is an outstanding example of a shared rather than a divided humanity. In recognition of his extraordinary contribution in the field of art, film acting, and his services as a messenger of peace and communal harmony, the President of the Islamic Republic of Pakistan has been pleased to confer on Mr. M. Yusuf Khan Dilip Kumar the award of Nishan-e-Imtiaz. Professor Adal Rahman.